Curious what's been happening in the Milton real estate market? Well, you're in the right place. Welcome to Milton Market Minute. I'm Shalini Enriquez with RE/MAX Real Estate Center, and your time is valuable. So stay with me for the next minute or so, where we're gonna break down exactly what's been happening in the Milton real estate market for the month of June. I thought I'd switch it up for this Milton Market Minute. I'm actually in my dining room. All of our previous videos where we've done Milton Market Minute, I'm usually in my office. Our dining room was actually made over. We were on Scott McGillivray's house call. I'll make sure that I put a link to the video in one of these locations up here if you wanted to check it out. They came and they did our dining room up. It was a really fun experience. But without further ado, let's get into what you're here for, and that is information on the Milton real estate market. The June stats are in, and no surprise here, the Milton real estate market is still very much a hot seller's market. In June, across all home types, we had 279 home sales. Now that is down from the 310 home sales that we had in May, and also down from the 342 home sales that we had in April, and further down from that huge month that we had in March, where we had 427 home sales. This is a seasonal trend though, and historically, home sales tend to go down a little bit in the summer, so no cause for concern. Overall, year-to-date, home sales are still way up. We are sitting at 1,784 home sales year-to-date versus the 961 home sales that were reported at this time in 2020. Mind you, we're taking the 2020 stats again. They, with a grain of salt, they are a little bit off because of everything that happened with COVID. Now, our average home price in June across all home types was down slightly. We're at $1,035,000. But if you compare the median home price from May, which was $955,000, to the median home price in June, which was $956,000, we're pretty much on par. Average days on market was sitting at 10, and our average sale price to list price ratio was sitting at 105%. Now, that means that on average, for across all home types, home buyers were paying 5% more than the list price. I've said it before, and it's worth saying again, but having a great real estate agent that really understands the local Milton real estate market is your best defense, ensuring that you get the most value for your money. We are well into July now, so what has changed so far this month in Milton real estate? Well, you're gonna see less inventory on the market. There are typically and historically just less homes that list in the summer months, July, and you'll see it dip down a little bit in August as well. But I can't tell you that there are less buyers out. I am still seeing multiple offers on homes. There's still a low price listing strategy happening where there are offer dates. Last night I was in multiple offers with clients. There are 11 offers on that property here in Milton. So there are still a lot of demand out there. If you were thinking of selling and maybe thinking of holding off to the fall, you may want to consider listing now. There's not a lot of options on. I know there's a lot of buyers sort of waiting for certain homes to come up. So if you were thinking of listing, the summer may not be a bad option for you. Also, what's changed in July with the stage 3 reopening that we're having here in Ontario, open houses are back. So you may notice open house signs again on the weekends. And I'd love to hear what your thoughts are on this. So comment below if you're a buyer or if you're a seller, let me know. And what do you think of open houses? Do you think we should have them? Should they be brought back with a vengeance? Are you an open house goer? I'd love to know how you feel about it. Let me know in the comments below. You also may be wondering if the summer is a good time to list your home. And I can tell you in Milton, we are still seeing lots of bidding wars. There's still offer dates. There's a lot of demand out there. Now, if you are thinking of selling or you're just curious what your new home's value is, definitely give us a call and let us prepare a market evaluation for you. Do you have questions about Milton real estate? Well, my contact information is below and I love to chat with you. So leave me a comment, send me a message, and let's connect. Thanks so much, and we'll see you next week, Milton.